Why can't cells stay out of my goddamn way?
I need to get everyone out to the perimeter.
You're wasting your time.
I have to save as many lives as I can.
No, it won't matter. It's not gonna be like Ling Shan. Archangel has a massive global energy store. They feed all that power back into the Alpha Cep, and it'll punch one hell of a hole in the Earth. There'll be no Earth left.
So what can we do?
Connect to a Cep mind carrier. If I can get inside their heads, maybe I can reverse the awakening, put them all back to sleep. If there's no Cep threat, Cell will call off Archangel.
You're going to link yourself to the Cep? Prophet, you struggled to resist their influence even when your mind was protected. We've turned those safeties off now. That means the nanites in your suit are free. That means they can transform into anything, any form imaginable. You could actually become a Cep.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
Here at Cell HQ, we trust our employees. We want you to think of yourselves as valuable members of the Cell family. And that's why we'd like you to know a few of the less commonly advertised features of the Archangel satellite. In addition to flawless energy management and regulation in the provision of billions of people's energy needs, further functionality of the asset includes the Red Star Rising Protocol, whereby focused release of the global power store can obliterate problematic terrestrial localities for threat management, contested issue resolution, and future well-being purposes. For more information, please contact your supervisor. Cell, whatever it is, it's covered.
Prophet! Prophet? Are you there? Are you okay? They aren't attacking you. Oh my god. They think you're Seth.
No, not just Seth. They think I'm the Alpha Seth.
I am the Alpha Seth.
Prophet! Prophet! It's too dangerous! You're losing yourself to the Seth! Prophet! Lawrence!
No! No, I'm okay. I'm all right, I'm all right. I feel the hive mind. It's so powerful. That's it. Their thoughts and the power, it's all the same thing. If I can only...